In 1991, archaeologist Christopher Henshelwood, exploring his grandfather's land, discovered the opening to a cave on a cliff face, above the crashing waves where the Atlantic and Indian Oceans collide. Today, we call this the Blombos Cave. Inside is evidence of over 140,000 years of human habitation and signs of the first form of human creative expression. Before this discovery, we thought the earliest examples of artwork were found in the Lascaux Caves in France, dating back only 35,000 years ago.
When people began making discoveries in southern Africa, like at Blombos Cave, they realized that actually this record of artistic production goes back much further than anyone guessed. In France, cave paintings 30,000 years old, 35,000 at the oldest. In southern Africa, we're talking about 90,000, 100,000 years.
Blombos Cave is a relatively recent discovery. So the more research we do in Africa, and also the more dating we conduct, this will change people's minds of how we saw human history. And the evidence shows they were already possessing the cognitive behavior that we see as defining the modern human before they left Africa.
Small ochre blocks found in the Blombos Cave completely changed how we understand the development of human creativity. One of these blocks, covered in curious markings, is now housed in the Iziko Museum in Cape Town.